Welcome back. Social Justice Conference, a national event, has been organized by the Popular Front of India at Ramlila Ground at New Delhi. The event will be held on 26th and 27th November. The conference aims at motivating masses for playing proactive role in nation building.
The press briefing was held in Madgaon on Thursday. The objective of conference is to promote the cause of social justice. It aims at motivating masses for playing proactive role in nation building.
भारताचे जे नेशनल ॲक्टिव्हिस्ट इंटेलेक्चुअल्स अँड सोशल वर्कर्स हे भाग घेतले. तसेच 27 तारखेर एक रामलीला मैदानाचे एक भव्य ग्रँड मिटींग जातली. तातून आमचे काश्मीर टू कन्याकुमारी जे सेक्युलर फोर्सीस असा, जे ॲक्टिव्हिस्ट असा, तसेच आमचे आम आदमी असा, ते भाग घेतले.
On the backdrop of this national event, Popular Front of India Goa unit will hold a public meeting on 5th November at Lohia Maidan in Madgaon.
So, jaite je in Bharata madhe je bhi amche je discrimination jata taja virudh ek awaz mega publicity program mhanun ami 5 tarike November che 5 tarike Lohia Maidan che एक पब्लिक मिटींग दवरिल्ली आसा सोशल जस्टिसाच्या इश्यूवाचेर. आणि हातूंत आम्ही गोंयचे तसेच नॅशनलाचे नामनेचे ॲक्टिव्हिस्ट येवचे आसा.
आ रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम मडगाव समीर भट.
अँड नाऊ न्यूज फ्रॉम स्पोर्ट्स. Goa lost 2 wickets cheaply on the second day of the Ranji Trophy match in reply to Maharashtra's first inning score of 443 runs at Porvorim. Captain Swapnil Asnodkar was dismissed for 13 runs while Abhishek Raut contributed only 8 runs. Goa's Robin D'Souza bowled well and was rewarded with his first ever 5-wicket haul in first-class cricket.
After scoring 286 runs on the opening day, visitor Maharashtra looked poised to score a big total on the second day. There were healthy contributions from the Maharashtra middle and lower order batsmen on a fine batting pitch. 20-year-old Rohit Motwani missed his century but was the highest run getter for the visitors with 91 runs. Goan bowlers worked hard, especially medium pacer Robin D'Souza. The lanky all-rounder showed a good discipline bowling wicket to wicket. The reward was a fifer. Robin bowled 32 overs, giving away 94 runs in return for the 5-wicket haul. Saurabh Bandekar took 2 wickets while Sarvanand, Sher Bahadur Yadav and Amit Yadav picked up 1 wicket each. Debutant Ganesh Raj Narvekar went wicketless. Goa were 48 for 2 at the end of the second day's play. A sports editor Neeraj Prabhu with video journalist Sushant Pearl from Porvorim.
Goan team has been performing superbly at the Square Martial Art event in the ongoing 57th National School Games at Madgaon. So far, the state team has won 6 gold medals. Chief Coach and General Secretary of the Square Association, Kashinath Naik, feels that Goa can clinch overall first position in the Square event.
Goa had participated in Square for the first time last year and still managed to win national medals. This time as host, the Goan team is performing very well. Chief Coach Kashinath Naik praised the players for doing their best in the national school games.
They are very strong, very strong. And even girls, they are open, we want 100% of the picture. Under 19 boys, they are excellent. And under girls also, under 19 girls also, they are very good. And they perform with their players.
The response for DSYA's Square Camp was good. Kashinath says the coaches have also worked hard on preparing a powerful team.
पयलो केलो मॅडमीन आमकां पयलो एडवान्स समज एडवान्स कोचिंग कॅम्प केलो. तातूंत अराउंड 150 सुमार भुरगीं आशिल्लीं. तातूंत 150 भुरग्यांतलीं आमी मागीर परतून आनी एकदां सिलेक्शन केलें, फिल्टर करून 80 केलें. 80 परतून आनी एक सिलेक्शन केलें, तातूंत आमी 60 केलीं. आणि हे जेव्हा आमकां परतून रेजिडेन्शियल कॅम्प जेव्हा घेतलो तेव्हा आणि आमकां 42 ज्यो कॅटेगरीज आसात तितली सिलेक्ट करपाक लागली आणि तितली सिलेक्ट केली. ट्रेनिंग आमची सध्याक जवळजवळ 13 सेंटरांनी चालता. तातूंत भितर आमची 13 आमचे असोसिएशनाचे 13 कोचीस आसात. दे आर रियली हार्ड वर्कींग, दे आर फॉर दीस हार्ड. आनी सद्या तांचे परफॉर्मन्स प्लस भुरग्यांचे परफॉर्मन्स पळयल्यार आमकां दिसता वी आर एक्सपेक्टिंग मिनिमम 18-20 गोल्स ओवरऑल.
Our reporter from Margao, Samir Bhatt.
And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent Media. Goodbye.